scaly bastards! Dagrun, move it! Over here! You never said we'd be playing tag.
Just do your job.
I'll look him up.
Thank you for the money.
I'd rather think it's a bee you're gonna buy me with it.
Only if you get more of these things than me.
All right, it's on. Try not to pull too far behind, eh?
You have a monstrous ego.
Then you can look forward to my monster victory.
Watch your back.
Thanks. They just keep on coming. Damn! What the hell is Zale doing?
Yurik, let's move. You think Dagrun and Serena are ahead?
Yeah. Let's go and find them.
This place is crawling with these things. What do we do? I don't think they've noticed us yet.
That pillar. We destroy it.
Yurik, hit that pillar with your magic.
The pillar, not the reptiles.
I see. I'll give it a shot.
Zale, it's the reptid's horn. Dagrun and Serena have messed up.
Yurik, let's go. No one's dying while I'm here.
Wait!
Today I'll rescue you, Dagrun.
I'm pretty sure...
They're close, I can hear them.
Zale, stop. Don't get carried away.
That's a lot of reptids.
Yurik, destroy that bridge.
I don't know. It looks pretty tough.
Yurik!
Fine. Don't blame
me. Oh, now he decides to show up. The mighty Zale to the rescue.
Me and Soren have got these ones covered. You focus on the others. The archers on the bridge are calling me.
Woo! Very nice, boys.
Zale, Yurik, good job.
What? Really?
Really?
Zale, Seren, protect Yurik as he's casting.
Okay, understood.
I'm counting on both.
Or we could just let the reptiles take him off our hands. Yeah.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Right. Is everyone okay?
Yeah, that was easy.
Let's move on.
Looks like we have a new client.
Woo! All right! Just as we're about to run out of money, too.
Thanks to someone getting hammered all the time.
Shut it! I risked my life out there. Let me drink in peace.
So, may I ask who our next client is?
It's Count Arganon.
Wow. The ruler of Lazarus Island. That's quite a result.
There's a huge cannon on that island. But all that magic is dangerous. It draws all kinds of monsters to the area.
And we have to clean up, right?
You have a problem with that?
Mm-mm. As long as I get paid, I ain't complaining.
Yeah, right.
Anyway, I reckon it's time to celebrate. Barman, here's with the best you've got!
Take a good look. Some of them can use magic. Zale, go and flank them from the right. At your signal, we'll charge from the front.
Got it.
We'll finish this before they know what's hit them. The healer in the center will cause us some grief. I want this fast and clean.
Leave it to me. I'll flank them from the right.
They got lookouts in position already.
So, how the hell are we supposed to get...
What does this do?
Who makes something so dangerous? It's totally irresponsible.
I'd say it definitely looks man-made.
And I'm hungry.
Let's try to be professionals, okay?
What? If I'm hungry, then I'm hungry. If I get killed because I'm too hungry and weak to fight, then don't blame me.
If you've got the energy to whine like that, I'm sure you'll be fine.